Welcome to the Ports and Shipping News from Vishakhapatnam. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.